You've been conditioned by a culture that profits from your distraction. And Logan Paul is just the poster boy for the system. This is not about libido or testosterone. It's about dopamine dependency. From scrolling past pouty lips on IG to totally overstimulating content from creators like Logan Paul or even full-blown porn. Your brain is being trained to chase novelty over intimacy, clicks over connection, stimulation over satisfaction. Ask yourself this honestly. Do you find yourself endlessly scrolling? Do you prefer your phone over your partner? Does your brain feel totally empty unless you're giving it lots of overstimulation? If the answer is yes, you, my friend, have a dopamine problem. When dopamine is the problem, your arousal system is the victim. You're digitally training your brain to expect constant hyperstimulation. And when it doesn't get it in your real life, guess what? It shuts down. Overexposure to porn and sexualized content trains your brain to expect high intensity and artificial reward. This lowers your dopamine receptor sensitivity. It also decreases functioning of the prefrontal cortex, the control center. It increases high beta brainwaves, aka stress, anxiety, confusion. This leads to compulsion and dysfunction. Visualize it like this. Every single scroll or session is hardwiring in faulty wiring. So just think about it logically. You're firing that network to be reinforced back into the screen for those artificial rewards. No wonder why when you get back in your life, your work, your hobbies, and your people no longer do it for you. Your brain is simply overworked in the wrong direction. You think you're sitting and scrolling, but you're giving your vitality to that search engine, and they are profiting off of you. At the same time, they're offering the band-aid for the problem they've created. Have you ever wondered why there's so many commercials for so many different little blue pills? There are no pills in true recovery. It involves decreasing that overstimulation and replacing those artificial rewards with real life pleasure. It's about raising resilience. Your performance isn't broken. Your brain has been weakened by a culture that's profiting off of its dysfunction, but you can change that starting today. Here's the challenge. Go 7 days. No porn, no masturbation, no scrolling girls, no thirst traps. Instead, track what changes. Your clarity, your confidence, your power. Have you noticed how digital content is affecting you or someone you love? Drop a red X in the comments to show me that you're aware and to commit to quit. If you're ready to reclaim your clarity and your confidence in the bedroom and beyond, then click the next video that's coming up so that I can keep giving you the neuroscience strategies behind recovery. Now is the time to break free and to elevate your mind over explicit matter. Let's go.